and gentlemen, it's Charlie!
I'm just enjoying myself so much. I'm just so glad to be here. You can't believe how, like, how happy I am.
Baby cakes, you just don't know.
I mean, I worship the guy. I just think he's an amazing lad.
You're having a laugh at you.
Oh, I wish I didn't have a laugh, though.
Charlie's cool. She's a laugh.
Sorry about that. There's no one for me to flirt on with. It's absolutely boring me to death.
Red Rego and Charlie. It's like Brokeback Mountain when they argue and then they suddenly start snogging.
What an arsehole you are. I'm on my knees. Will you please leave me alone, Rodrigo? You honestly, you get us in fucking tears, man, all the time. And if you don't want results, don't cheat on your girlfriend then and cheat on your fucking best mate.
You think you're funny?
Yeah. You think I'm daft? I'm not. And
you know
I knew he was right away.
I've seen what they are and you know what they will.
Me, I'm saying no. Get the fucking till open now!
I will bring you back to life.
Charlie, can you please sit back down in the chair?
What?
I was born to make you happy.
I don't think so, Sonny June.
Oh my god, you little bastard!
Hey, hello. Yeah, I'm having so much fun in this place. Do you know what it is? I do not want to go. I can't go. I'm having so much fun. See, I do love you, big brother, you know. Oh, thank you very much for making me feel so welcome. Thank you. Charlie, don't let the door hit you on the way out. Like, I won't. See you later.